Hello everyone. Today I made a video because this morning I see video Minerva Rios, and he made some bookmarker for cardboard. But some day ago I see video, maybe some week ago, I don't remember, but I see video Eileen McInnes. He made bookmarker also from the scrap paper. And I see video another people and another different way how made bookmarker. But today I want to show you another way how made bookmarker. And the first I will show you how made, but after I show you what marker, for example, how I decorate my bookmarker. So today we will made bookmarker from playing card. Sometimes ago I made bookmarker and used two playing card and three playing card. So I have three bookmarker. This I used two playing card and one that I used three playing card. So I now I use just three playing card, and I put camera on the table that you see. So I used this medicine tape. Omnifix. You see, Omnifix. But you will use to this way just paper tape. Some paper tape how you have. So, I first I put playing card together, cut some tape, and connect for the tape my playing card this way. And this. I know that many people have a playing card and don't know what to do for this card. So this is one of the way how use playing card. So okay, connect on this side and connect now on this side. Now cut some longer strip and glue on this side. And now glue the strip on this side. So we have the base of our book marker. Now I used this jelly print paper which sent me Nancy Vastin. So just made this, glue this side first, you see, after glue on this. This side, cut not needed piece on this way. And glue this side to my glue is finished. So it's nothing. I maybe not maybe used this glue. Okay, so glue this side to this. Piece. And now we have this piece of paper left. So how you want? If you want to connect this piece paper from this side or cut. I maybe connect to this. So, connect and glue. Glue together. So this is our base based from bookmarker. After when we glue paper to the base, we just cut corners. We have and just maybe some little glue. And we have bookmarker from playing card. How you see? Easy made and used, not needing playing card. Okay, and when we have a base from bookmarker finish, you will make decorate how you want, how you need. So now I show you my bookmarker. So the first from three card, you see, this is just stickers. All this is stickers. This is three card. Another size is just paper. Next, I used music paper, and how you see. Stickers, flowers, and circle flowers. Another side is not have stickers, but this black is I made some stencil and used on music note paper. This is the first, and this is the second. Just two circle flowers on music note, and this something like this. On this bookmarker I used how you see two gold tassel and silver stickers, fairy, butterfly, and dragonfly. And now I show you how this bookmarkers looks on the book. So I have on this side, you see, book, and I, for example, put this one, you see. So you open to the tassel on need page, this one music note just shut and open when you need open. This biggest for three cards on book you see this two corner, so you open easy for this. And what I made today, so this how you see is very very easy made and used your playing card. Sorry. Used your playing cards. So this is another some way how used playing card and how made some bookmarker. So I hope you like this idea and you will make for yourself, for swap, or for someone. And now thank you for watching and thank you for comments. And now to the next video. Bye.